You have no idea how much I miss you. Stay up, you stupid poster.
Why does this thing want to work for me?
What are you doing?
Chantelle, I could ask you the same thing. What are you doing here?
No, this is my dorm. And why is it all pink and pretty?
Because I thought I'd add some prettiness to it.
No, no, it doesn't match the rest of the dorm. And I hate pink.
What do you, can't hate.
I do. Now get rid of all this pink stuff and either match the rest of the dorm or get out of here. No, no. My dorm, I can do whatever I want.
Shut up, Scarlett.
Everyone at the academy is tired of you making everyone miserable.
Me? Me making everyone miserable? I'm the one making people miserable.
Shut up, boyfriend stealer.
I didn't steal anyone's boyfriend.
Shh. Be quiet. Now take care of this. Or leave.
Seems like everyone's mad at me. Everyone except for Jason, of course. Which reminds me, where is he? Jason? Jason? Where are you?
Looking for my boyfriend?
Look, Harmony, I'm really, really sorry.
Shut up.
Why is everyone telling me to shut up today?
Maybe because you should. You should. You know what you should do? You should just leave the academy. Just nobody wants you here. And I want Jason back. I want him back.
Of the school.
Scarlett, what are you doing? Scarlett, are you okay? Scarlett.
Jason!
Hey, Scarlett. Scarlett! What's with her? Huh. Strange.
What a little brat.
I know. I know.
She's such a meanie. It's okay.
She's the devil.
I wouldn't go that far. Harmony?
She's the devil.
Oh, okay.
Devil.
Hello everyone, please welcome Victoria, who will be singing Sympathy to the Devil. Hello, thank you everyone. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a girl of great wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. So many man's soul and fate. I was round when Jesus Christ had his moments of doubt and pain. Made damn sure that pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you, hope you'll guess my name. But what's troubling you is the nature of my game. I stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was the time for a change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a general's rank when the blitzkrieg raged and the pyre stank. Pleased to meet you, hope you guess my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game.
Well, that's it, everyone. Thank you.
Victoria's so amazing. I don't know why Jason broke up with her to go out with me. What do you think, Scarface? Okay, fine. Leave. Leave like that. Leave just like everyone else.
Hey, Scarlett.
What are you doing here, Jason?
I just came by to see if you were alright.
I am alright. And why do you care?
I care about you, Scarlett.
Well, then stop. Chantelle's just gonna get mad. I'm tired of Chantelle trying to ruin my life. Please, Minty, just leave me alone.
Listen, Scarlett, I can't. I can't leave you alone.
Why? Why?
Because I like you.
I have a boyfriend. You know that?
I know you do.
Can't stop me from liking you, can it?
I liked you from the moment I saw you that one day. When you first came.
Do you? Listen, I don't care. Just please, just leave.
Scarlett, listen. Will you go out with me?
It's me, continued in a while, I think. I hope.